Tak, let's go.
Ale proč ty lidi jako livujou už v tom letadle, jako už livu 5 lidí. Já jdu to okno. Ale...
To je hrozně moc, kurva.
No a jeden tam je poslední. Revive, 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 revive. Res.
Já mě vyběh, kámo, sorry. Ty vole! No, pane bože, prosím, to je tak unlucky, kurva. No, to tak unlucky hry, chat, hej. To půjde chat, co rozhledem. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. You're up, soldier. This fucker out. You gave him a proper sorting. Ne, není otevřený, kámo. Ani vyloučený nahoře tady.
Ne, kde? Myslím, že někoho viděl. Tak nice.
Vypadá, že nic. Ne, není otevřený. Jak je to 602? Počkej, já se možná pamatuju 602, 745, 13. Jak to smažu?
Tam je mazátko.
6. Aaaaaa!
To je tak těžký zadat 8 čísel.
Drž píču 14.
No, tak to nejsem zase tři.
Já jsem se mohl doprsa, bolí mě prst, vole. Prava, na mě čumí. Knock jeden.
Nahoře dostal.
Broke jeden.
Nice, markni když tak mestry.
Máš ten... loadout to tady dozadu, pojď.
Hoď to to, nahoru.
No, jdu dozadu tady.
To je, jdu se taky. Jsi got, ty vole.
Ty vole, zámko nedává damage, ne, hej.
Ne, no. Ne, no. Ještě kdyby se viděl, kde je nahoře.
Dole, už. Dole, 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 dole. Budu pušovat, budu pušovat.
Jo, já se nabiju stopingy. Jeden, ty vole! Halo, yellow, yellow, hezky.
Jeden down. Dropuje za mě?
Obíhává.
Padá k tebě, to jsem dal.
Nice. To je on. Obíhal co, vole.
Jo.
Kdo? Dead. Be advised, UAV is single fuel. RTB for resupply. On běží úplně nahoru, fakt. Ne, neběží. Přijde se na 80.
To jdi do píč, kámo, já jsem spo... já... Já dneska jsem fakt kámo KO z tohohle. Ne, proč mě to tak tiltí dneska? Co nahoře, nejsou tady.
Našlíme ve dvou. Tady, na žepinu to leží. Druhý tým.
Ne, nefajte tam, jsou tři. Jsou tři?
Aaaa!
Prav, běží nějakost. Pojď, 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 pojď to dáš. Myslím si jenom ten shop. LOL.
Já jsem mu chtěl dát hatch.
No jo.
Tak tak. Pík. Dobra. Kámo.
Mohl bys někam lednout spíš. A jdu k němu. Budu pomoct vyšlela hráče.
Dead?
Nice, kde? Na zlatě kropě.
Druhej. Dead, na vlaku dead. Další crack. Na vlaku další dead. Vzadu jsou dvě mrtvý těla. Ten týpek nahoře dead. Crack teda, pičo dead. Vzadu byly dvě mrtvý těla na tom vlaku.
Jo, na mě míří nikdo, před nice. Kámo, jsi dneska docela beastly, vole, chat. Dneska to check bojový jde, vole. Počkej to... Ty vole, tež jailbreak, kámo. Měl jsi to koupit tady loadout na levo, ještě?
Jo.
Měli si jenom.
Kolipa, ty vole, 16.
Na mě míří tady hráči, tady hráči.
Crack?
My já nemám náboje, já mám jako 20 ARek a nemáme zónu.
Já se na to asi vyseru, já se jedu pryč. Já jedu na dně.
No jej, do piči.
OK.
Mám jeden? Ze zhora?
OK, jedu pám, jedu pám.
Kde je ten oklej, vole?
Vlevo, kurva. Píkuje to.
Čauku.
Ze zhora, prosím.
Nebo na boje.
Tady dole je noklej a nemá softku už. Koukej sem, check boy, on mě resne.
Koukej tam. A tam hodíme strike.
Tak tam koukej hlavně.
On mu zatýka řekne ten oknej. Záda, dostal jsem za...
Záda.
Jolo.
Crack? Ten, to je tam taky crack.
Má v tom killu jenom 30 nábojů.
Nebo já radši teď tam nepoběžím, jenom že to píkne.
Mi to dej. Pravá po něm někdo vystřelil.
Jo, a jede auto. Aaaa, ty pič, koko.
Odskáč.
Asi z toho, z panela.
What? Nic, jedu, zaplej.
Anti-cheat, on se jmenuje anti-cheat, tak.
Jo, je zaplej, GG.
Jmenuje se anti-cheat, no, tak asi.
To je...
Kámo, to, ale...
kámo.
No, jasně, u mě děruje skrz zdi. U mě děruje skrz
zdi. Viděli jste to, kámo?
Ty kokot. No tak to je, maso.
Já mám, že tohle bylo fakt. Nemyslím si, že je legit.
Tak jakoby... What the fuck, co mi dal?
Ten jeho kamoš mi dal jenom hlavu, kámo. Surprise! Yeah, that's my new favorite class out of life. Ne, Amerikem.
Tak to je... Jsou oba dva, no. Ten anti-cheat stopper. Mě střílel už skrz veřelý, vešel do místnosti.
On co má to fialový DMR-ko mi dal z metru tři hlavy za sebou DMR.
Porec.
Neumí moment, neumí cancel slidovat, čumí
neumí
do
země. Neumí absolutně nic, ty vole.
Já to blbě ještě.
Tam skáče, ne přitom. Jej, to bude děrovat.
Kam míří do země a...
Okej! Oh! Proč to dělají ty lidi? Proč kazí tu hru?
94 level, kámo.
Jak chodí?
Já se kouknu do toho, na jakou jsme měli lobby. 794 level s nulama killama, který se nechává tahat. Jo, ten s tím DMR-kem je taky za play. Tak to víš, že jak tě to nekope, viď? What? Čiže ani neví, kam střílí do prdele.
Ty pekles nahoru, že jo?
Ani tohle si neodemíkal v Cold War Room a taky odemčený přes nějaký hack. Jako jo, tohle bys udělal jako normálně, ale...
No, nechybělo málo tady.
Jak ví, jak ví, Buridek, každá hra má anti-cheat, akorát že je slabý, to už je nic jiného. Aha. Nemaj movement, nemaj management lootu. Neumí se ani hejbat jako aimem, jakože chápeš, kam míří. Co úžasně hrá, že? Chat. No, víš jo. Jo. Legit týpek. Legit. Ale už konečně někdo zabil. To ví. Feeling fit already. Stand by out. Only 5 left. Lol. Zahrál docela kláč, ten Kenboy málo. Jak se koukaj, kde je, vole, že ho nemůžu najít, kámo. Kurva, na ten zápas jsme hráli teď. Čiže z 20 her jsem měl 17x Diamond Lobby a 3 goldy.
Já se chci kouknout, jestli má YouTube.
Nemá, ne. To je tebe snadová každý hňup teď.
Nebo má IT před mnou. Nemá. Má! Life aimbot stream sniping.
Pošlo mi to, prosím tě. Prosím, kámo. Pošlo mi to, kámo.
Posílám.
Ty víš, no co si děláš, prdě.
Tak to ne, ne. Jak má to, jak mu ukazuje na mapě, to ne. Vlevo nahoře, nevím, tak to má to ne.
Jakoby... když je živé, když streamuje teď.
Ha? No jo.
Černý se nám čas, jo.
Bo nás jako snipoval, jo?
Jo, chat.
You're wrong on a couple of things there, because I'm not from the US, so I don't support Trump.
Bro, you have bad teeth. I have you. Do you know what a dentist is, bro? You're from the UK, bro.
Stop crying and subscribe and enjoy the show.
What's that gonna do, boys?
Pocem a dostaneš flakanec, ty zmrde.
If you want to learn more about
cheating, join our Discord. Is that a thing between Americans and English that you think our teeth are bad?
Kamo,
to je... Is that a thing between Americans that you think the people from England's teeth are bad? Do you know what I mean? Listen, boys. I'm more than happy to chat to yous and talk bullshit, but the moment you start being knobheads, then you'll just get banned. You've come in my Discord.
Že, you come in here and be in dicks, kámo, to neřek.
Jdi na ten Discord a nechci popovídat.
On si chce popovídat?
Chat, já jdu na ten Discord. Protože on u něho jsou lidi, chat, kámo. On tam má 389 lidí. A má tady, to si děláš, prdel, on to tam i prodává. Cold War Lobby, Cold War Tool, Proxies. Co to kurva je, chat? Jak takováhle krysa může žít?
Listen, I absolutely love making people like you two rage. That is literally what I get out of bed for in the morning. I turn my stream on and I come in to make you two rage like motherfuckers. I'm not trying to be popular. I am showing you what we do,
like Symphony,
rather than people like Symphony and all the other streamers that go on there and they think that the god level, they're not god level, they're using a soft hack, the legit hack. They're not god level, and idiots like you two think that they are fucking god level. They're not. They're hacking.
The thing is, you say that we're idiots because we think that some people are godlike. The thing is,
you watch YouTubers or Twitch streamers, right?
We don't. We have a life outside of the game, bro.
Why do you think I don't?
You spend your whole time watching streamers.
Gamo.
We know that. We know the cheats. Everybody in this Discord. Absolutely. About 90% of people in this Discord are cheating, right? We know that they cheat. We can see that they cheat. But you people, you can't see it, and you're like, oh no, they're not cheating. They're fucking cheating.
If you get hacked, you know, I know that Symphony is fucking. He's wallhacking at least.
Kamo, Symphony, kdyby cheatoval, kurva, tak nemá, vole, Activision support code do píči, nebej ti to totálně, že vidíš, že hejbe s ramenem na té webce, kámo, a tak dále, kámo, to má několik faktorů, o kterých se ale nechci bavit, protože to je bezvýznamný prostě, jsou dvě řady jako u mě, a krav, on to má teda v x tisíc milionů, vole, měřítků, ale furt...
How's that weird?
No, privác. Na větší taky chat.
Who says that we think we're good?
He thinks
who said that we think we're good? We go on there to destroy you lot. That's it.
Ale to byl prej za nějaký shadow ban, nebo něco takového.
He's got you down, Chris. Fucking hell, he's got you down.
Když mi čunem jim anglicky, protože jak si nechci.
Lacry. Right, why do you think I've put my link to the link to the Discord in my link? Why do you think?
Můžete se prodávat.
Because you two are going to come in. I've been waiting for you two. You two are going to come in here. You're going to rage and all the stream can hear you.
Kámo, hlavně chat, kámo, oni mají Facebook, oni mají YouTube, oni tady... propagujou jejich streamy, kámo, jsou tady 5 lidí tady vypsaných na tom Discordu chat.
I'm not being rude.
Kámo, chápete, že chat... Oni celý... cheaty na Discordu a zároveň propagujou streamery, kteří s tím streamujou.
Rage quit.
Kámo, co to do píče, kde to žijem? To je Twinkies! On tam je Twinkies! Omegol!
What do you mean it's obvious? Of course it's obvious, I've got everything showing.
And this guy, he's so dumb. He's not trying to hide it, is he? He's trying to be obvious.
What do you mean I'm obvious?
Yeah, that's clear. That's absolutely clear. But I don't know why you are doing this. Why are you not hiding it? Or why are you even playing with the cheats? What's the main reason for it? You're trying to piss off some
Listen,
people?
Listen, have you actually read the link in my in the description? It says, I'm not sure, I'm not hiding it. I've even put hacks in aimbot live, and stop crying. So, I've told you I'm doing it. So, what more do you want?
Literally.
So you are doing this just literally. For subscribes, likes, and more.
No, negative. I'm doing it to show people like yous what we see on our screen. That's it.
What's up?
But you're not playing like a symphony or two.
Because I'm better. I've already killed all of them. I'm better.
I'm better. I'm better.
We've got a fanboy. All right. Rage quit again. What's happening?
Kámo, já blivu.
Why is everybody rage quitting?
Já chci taky na ten Discord. Čekaj, to taky chci.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, check boy. Oh, Peledově.
Hi.
If listen, boys, if the next question is why are you packing, just prove on that stream 10 minutes.
That's not the question I want to ask you. The question I want to ask you is, do you think that Symphony or other professional players, that nobody can be good at the game? You're saying that everybody uses some sort of hacks. So like, do you think that nobody can be actually good and grind the game? And
check boy, have you watched a compilation on Symphony hacks? Just answer yes or no.
Yes,
I saw it.
Drž piču. Yeah, I saw it. Just continue.
Okay. Well, if you've seen the compilation on hacks from Symphony, I'm going to tell you right now, right? The one where he's at airport and he locks onto three players' heads, that is literally impossible.
You know the reason why I am here, because I know a lot of things about Symphony around the clips. In the clips, you can see on his webcam he moved with his arm so many times, he like baiting it. And I just have one argument about that. Do you think it's possible to Activision gives him the referral code to earn from affiliates? Support a creator. Is it possible to Activision, to main director of the game, gives him a support a creator code?
Do you think
cheater?
It's possible for Activision to advertise a cheater in their game?
Pojďte si kefa, Bráško, jdi se skovat. Jdi se skovat, Bráško. This guy, what did you say that?
Počkej, Chris, ty jsi jako Čech, jo?
Jo, more, a tady děláš takový pičenky, more, jdi se skovat.
Jak jdi se skovat, jebe ti?
Tak ty máš nula IQ.
Aby to Activision, ještě šla jedna.
Kamo, pomůžeš se vyjadřovat trochu inteligentně, mě jde jenom o to, že...
Co?
Týpeček tady vystupuje.
No. A co?
Zároveň.
Řek si ještě cítuje. Jednu normální věc. Ještě jeden normální argument a normální inteligentní větu si
Říkáš
jenom bráško a kámo.
Já tady řeknu klasickou větu, že jestli si myslí, že Activision by udělali takovej krok, že by dali support creator, nechávali ho vyhrávat Twitch Rivals a další velký turnaj, myslíš si, že to je all right? Myslíš, že by tohle Activision udělali?
Jo.
Tak ty jsi čurák.
Tak ty jsi kokot, jebane. Bráško, jdi spát. All
right, boys, listen, I'm gonna get off shortly.
Yeah, so... I just wanna to answer from you, if it's possible, from Activision.
I think he's got some kind of pass from Activision that allows him... Because if you Google it, Symphony has never, ever gone pro. And he's never gone pro... because he has to play on pro computers. He cannot install his software like I've got. He cannot install it on the pro computers when he goes and plays professionally. Turned professional. Because everybody then will see how bad he is.
Did he ever play a tourney?
He's never been to tournaments. He's only done Facebook tournaments and YouTube tournaments on his own computer.
I understand your idea. I understand it. I accept it. Maybe you have right, because every time he plays online, he's playing on his own PC. But in my country, we have same problem with me. I have over 6 KDA. I have over 300 wins. And I'm grinding Call of Duty so much. I play every day two hours aim lab and everything. I'm streaming right now with 70 people on it. And I'm streamer and gamer. And
excellent, good for you, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But the problem is everybody call me hacker, and you know the reality about be a grind player and be the good player. And around you can be people with real cheats and hack in the game. But what about the legit one, you know? Because we play broke game. It doesn't even work to anti-cheat and the bugs and everything. Activision is not a good company at all for this. For this game.
When you play the game, right?
Yeah.
When you kill somebody,
yeah.
Instantly they call out hacker. So everybody's hacking in the game, according to everybody.
Yeah, understand that. Yeah.
It is the first thing that comes out of their mouth, because if they're in quads, it makes them seem to their friends like, you know, they've been killed by a hacker, so he's died, and not he's actually being killed by somebody that's good.
Yeah, that's a pretty good argument, but when we play together with Oscar and other people, we usually don't call out hacker until we are really sure, because there's a lot of how would I say it?
There's about 65 million people or something, whatever it is, that play Warzone. And every time I kill somebody, the first thing out their mouth is hacker. And they haven't even seen the kill cam before they shout it. It's only the fact that I've hit them in the head and they've died
three times. Through a wall.
Well.
Yeah, through a wall.
That's when I'm raging and I go crazy. They go through walls. I don't even need to go in the house.
Because you shoot them through walls then and headshot them. Are you surprised that they call you a hacker?
I don't care, though. I'm streaming my hacks, so I'm not bothered if they call me it.
Yeah, but if you're surprised that they that everybody calls you a hacker if you shoot them through walls.
No, what I'm saying is that everybody I play with, like people I subscribe, and everything, even when they kill them, they get called a hacker, and they're not hacking.
Yeah, is this Chris guy over here the guy that was playing with you the last
no.
game?
No, but.
And does he play with you casually?
I played with him once.
Once. Why is he here? And why is he backing you up?
Because he's in the Discord. He's hacking, so he's in the Discord.
Oh, he's hacking too.
Yeah.
No shit.
Okay. Yeah, I'm done. See you guys. Bye.
Tak to ti zajebalo. Ja.
Because he's in the Discord. He's hacking, so he's in the Discord.
Oh, he's hacking too.
Yeah.
No shit.
Yeah, I'm done. See you guys. Bye.
Mraško, tak to ti zajebalo.
What did he say?
Bro, what the fuck? Fucking dickheads. He speaks the same language and he's being a dickhead, innit?
What language is it?
Look at this guy. Oh my god, check dickheads, mate. Oh,
what language is he speaking?
Check.
Oh.
Good cross, I'm just kamo chat.
Kamo? Že check dickheads, a sami typičo Czech jako...
Kamo, čete, pochopili jste to?
Ztratil jsem tam u mých mozkových
buněk. Slyšet, že tu češtinu nemá úplně čistou, podle mě on není z Česka, ne?
On podle mě, kámo, můžete mi říct, jaký individuum tohle za prvý bylo ten Chris? Že to bylo
tak jako on není z Česka, ale umí jenom nadávky, neumí nic jiného.
On mluvil, ale kámo, jak mluvil, jak se vyjadřoval, to, že je zaplej, kámo, až to řekne, kámo, na streamu u nikoho.
Ne, asi.
A že se snaží s tím prosadit. Kámo, že to chápete tu myšlenku a on, kámo, já, ty koko, a mě,
píčo,
já to mám, já, vole, nevím, ne, já, jsem, vole, bez slova.
Já si dám u něho follow a budu sledovat, za jak dlouho ho zabanujou.
Zabanujou, streamuješ 6 dní. Ze stejnou účtu.
No, tak třeba to přijde za chvíli.
Čiže co si o tom mám jako myslet, chat? Kdy už mě bende sám, bo vědě běhu ven.
zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgorz. Ja pierdolę.